A second Jones County home went up in flames Wednesday, this one in Ovette. A passerby notified 911 about this second structure fire on Highway 15 near Scarborough Road. The resident, who was in the process of moving out, was not home at the time. The cause is under investigation. Just an hour earlier, a home caught fire outside Ellisville. Its occupant, a 91-year-old man named Elton Slayton. He died in that fire.